Grayson's lost its champion, to God she has returned, to stand before the tester in the state her rank has earned. Our lady needs an honor guard, an escort and a crew, and if you're the best available, I guess you'll have to do. No quarter,
no quarter!
You damn well earned your fate. Give Harrington our compliments, we're sorry you are late. Ancient legends say the rank of fallen warrior held depended on the honor guard of foes that one had felled. And so in tardy tribute to the one we couldn't save, we'll lay your fiery deaths like crimson flowers on her grave. No quarter,
no quarter!
You damn well earned your fate. Give Harrington our compliments, we're sorry you are late. We know what honor's ending was by all the tapes we viewed, and now we reach the battle, we are in no gentle mood. Hear that thunder rolling till it seems to split the sky. That's every ship in Grayson's navy taking up the cry. No quarter,
no quarter!
You damn well earned your fate. Give Harrington our compliments, we're sorry you are late. The steadholder's recruiting, so pray don't surrender, sir. Dame Harrington surrendered it once, and look what that got her. We owe a debt of honor we have finally come to pay. And as we look you in the eye, we find one thing to say. No quarter,
no quarter!
You damn well earned your fate. Give Harrington our compliments, we're sorry you are late. Put your arms in order, shine your boots and get them laced. You just might make the muster, but you don't have time to waste. For if you pass inspection and she deems you fit to serve, you might yet meet an honor that you bastards don't deserve. No quarter,
no quarter!
You damn well earned your fate. Give Harrington our compliments, we're sorry you are late. No quarter,
no quarter!
You damn well earned your fate. Give Harrington our compliments, we're sorry you are late.